Hold up a second. Is that? No. No, I can't. Oh, it is. Oh, crap. Oh, come on. Someone needs to send you a telegram. It should say, hey, 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 Dick. Hey, Dick, you're not vice president anymore. So take that Cindy McCain girl with you and just get the hell off stage. All right? Call him Tricky Dicky, he's that slick ass Rick. First name Richard, and I think that he is sick. Always hiding in undisclosed locations. Always pushing for fascist legislation. Got by deferments from Vietnam, but the first to call for dropping ball. This dirty bastard was born in Casper. Ran the White House into a disaster. Ordered torture and told Libby to lie. And crushed anyone who dared to defy Bush, like he was the king on a throne. Through pro 2, pro 3 speeches. Trashed the Constitution and deleted documents. Savages Obama and lies about event. Took us into war for KBR. Can't move until he's never moved. One serial killer for a VP. He thinks nothing of massacring Iraqis. Like they're not even people. Racist white boys think they have no equal. As Cheney's reputation falls apart, he begins to represent an elephant fart. Smelly temporary, gone with the wind. Hell no, never in power again. Someone needs to fix his defibrillator. He's the nation's number one war filator. He and Karl Rove make a super team. It's like two brains with no pinky between. Ran the White House similar to Black Ops. Got John Ewan, pulled out all the stops. Blue flames covered to protect PNAC men. Blue flames undercover to secret prisons. A chicken hawk made a racket gory. It's no enormous success story. Next time we bore to men with patience. Not too racist shit, no substance. Serial killer for a VP. He thinks nothing of massacring Iraqis like they're not even people. Racist white boys think they have no equal. Got that right, chicken hawk. It's time to move on. Take Sarah Palin, Cindy McCain, and Lynn Cheney with you. You're an unwanted quantity around here. Good riddance.